Extend your analysis on a calculated insight by creating a data cloud report and visualizing the metrics in charts. You can create a report on a calculated insight that includes at least one aggregatable measure, such as customer spend, and one dimension or grouping, such as product category. For instance, you want to understand your customer's spending patterns. To review which product category is the most popular among your customers, build a standard report on a calculated insight that groups customer spend by product category. On the Reports tab, click New Report. From the Data Cloud category, select the calculated insight that contains the data. Then click Start Report. By default, all the dimensions available in the calculated insight are added as row groupings, and all measures are added as report columns. If needed, adjust rows and columns to show customer spend by product category. Now, for a visual representation of the data, click Add Chart. In the Chart Editor, select the donut chart and select the options to show individual values and percentage values for each grouping in the chart. Save and run your report. Next, you want to understand customer spend patterns for each product category across your sales channels. For this analysis, include the non-aggregatable rank measure in your report. Build a standard report on a calculated insight that groups customer spend by product category and sales channel and represents each grouping's rank. In the Report Builder, click Add Chart. To review rankings more easily, in the Chart Editor, select Scatter Plot and set the chart's X and Y axes. Then save your report. Ready to share your analysis with colleagues? You can add the report's chart to a new or existing dashboard. In the dashboard, add a widget. Select your report, specify its chart settings, and then click Add. Save the dashboard in a shared folder so that others on your team can view it.